Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to enable face lock on your Xiaomi Redmi mobile. And this trick almost works for all Redmi devices, but if you update the miui 10 version. So nowadays lots of people are using Android mobile. At same time, the productivity of your data is very risk. So if you want to enhance your productivity, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can locate lock screen and password and then click to open it. So finally I get the face lock settings. So just select add face lock and the second option, but sometimes it asks for your pattern lock. So just complete these steps. Now it shows some instructions, so you can read carefully. And the main thing is, if you capture your face and the nearby objects or person is also captured, and this object is also required for unlock your device. So be careful before you capture the face. So once you read this message and then press next option, and it is placed at the bottom. Now my friend mobile camera is automatically turned on and also it searched my face. But if you does not show your face, it may be shows could not recognize you. So finally my face is successfully added for face lock. And then press done option. So how to check it if your face lock is activated or not? So by simply press your power button. So once your screen is going to off condition, after the few seconds, once again press that same power button to wake up your display, and then it shows face lock feature. But due to the some security issue, I did not show the processes. At same time, if you don't like this feature, then how to remove it? By simply go to same lock screen and password section. Now you can press manage face data and the same second option. And maybe it asks for your pattern lock password for verification purpose. So finally you can select delete face data settings to remove this feature. So once you delete this feature, now your device automatically goes to pattern lock system. So this is the way you can easily activate your face lock feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.